great game. Probably one of the best Super Bowls in years. Tonight we're doing a big Super Bowl party down here at 3rd and Lindsley. We're rounding out the evening with a band that's making their first appearance outside of the L.A. area. After years of songwriting and working for other bands, they came together about 2 years ago to form their own group that reflects their common love of blues, country, and folk. Their new album, Immigrant Sons, is coming out February the 3rd. Tonight we'll be treated by hearing all their new stuff. Please welcome Sire recording artist, Farm Dog.
We're doing this for John Elway, just to show that the old guys can still do it. March morning, as I staggered home from a wet weekend, my old green parka smelt like a barnyard. Slept on the road then, me and my friend, 14 and 15 years behind us. Fresh country kids, they ain't been a trend. A hobo religion and some Dewar's white label. We thought we was pistols. Me and my friends. Yeah. Me and my friends. Down by the factory, the school. Factory hung as the girls in class would dream and pretend they were married with children and work in the line. All we wanted was them. Me and my friend. Me and my friend. A crow in the distance, a black stubble cornfield, frost on our as we tasted the wind. Jealousy gripped us. We weren't gypsy bad boys. We were much smaller fish, yeah. Me and my friend. Me and my friend. Me and my friend. Me and my friend. Men were sitting like crows on a fence in the public bar they'd help to defend. They ragged on our hair, said we was lucky as they fought the war. For me and my friends. For me and my friends. A crow in the distance, a black stubble cornfield. Frost on our feet as we tasted the wind. Jealousy gripped us. We weren't gypsy bad boys. We were much smaller fish, yeah. Me and my friends. Me and my friends. Me and my friends, yeah. Me and my friends. History, just small-time legends in our own minds. In the blink of an eye, an era was over. We were dust on the wind. Me and my friends. Me and my friends. A crow in the distance, a black stubble cornfield. Frost on our feet as we tasted the wind. Jealousy gripped us, we weren't gypsy pebbles, we were much smaller fish, yeah.
Wow, wow.
Thank you. Hi, Nashville. Okay, we're going to carry on with a song called Distance to the Mountain. The passion stripped away. Now she waits alone in his dark, deserted house. Painting scenes for a future that she can't live without. The young and the restless only go so. She could ride a wild horse if he only followed his heart. She wants to free the mystery locked up in his soul. She wants to cheat the silence and drag him across the cold. Sing it, Jim. You're afraid to make that.
Thank you. We want you all to know how much it means to play in Nashville for this to be our first gig outside of California. So much of what we do came out of this town, and we owe so much to the people that started the music here. And on that note, we want to dedicate this next number to Lightning 100 for letting us do this. A song that's aptly titled Lightning on the Hill.
Cover the mountain.
doing? Anybody win any money tonight? Good. We like being here. We did so many radio stations today, I don't know where we were. Okay, we're getting along here now. We're gonna do a song called Whiskey in the Bathtub, which sounds kind of appropriate for a place like this.
Southern town where the books get burned. Like Shanghai on Sunday for red balloons. There's a fire-breathing dragon and a firecracker moon. Whiskey in the bathtub beats a bucket of rain. Too long. One more 3-foot coffin round your 8-year-old son. In Ho Chi Minh City, there's a new Pizza Hut. There's American dollars of Columbia's butt. Whiskey in the bathtub. Of the poet and the cigarette. We worship at the altar of God and canned laughter, but neither one is getting our respect.
Drinking song for you.
A little mind of a dude.
Okay, I'm gonna carry on with a song.
Yeah, man.
You know what? I want to introduce the rest of the guys in this band. Over here, we got Jim Cregan. Over on the other side of me, Robin the Missourier. On the bass, Mr. Tad Wadhams. And behind me, the very powerful god of thunder, Miss Tony Brock. This is the opening cut of our new album. It kind of talks about where we come from and where we don't want to go back to. Thanks. Hope it's sounding all right to all you on the radio out there. And...
what are we doing?
Okay. We're gonna get a little sloppy here, a little bluesy.
Yeah.
Like we said, a lot of what we do comes from folk blues and country. There's a little old band out of England called the Rolling Stones, who you might be familiar with, who occasionally play in places like this. This is a song that's kind of inspired by the kind of stuff that they used to do. Okay. I'm going to keep it down a little bit. And we're going to do a song off the first record, which was called Last Stand in Open Country. And this is kind of, it's kind of influenced by the place that we write and make these records. And it's kind of the spirit we get out of the land. It's called Bone of Contention.
Thank you. heck of a dang deal. Wow.
Thank you. That's for you guys. All right, don't kick it back up. In the days they used to be singles, this would have been one of them. Now they're just tracks off the album. So this is the first radio track off the album. So call up and request.
By golly, that's it.
This is called Daria, and it's about a badass rap.
Pleasant gal.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. We like playing in bars. We feel real at home here.
It's very close to the bar, isn't it?
Bars are cool.
I could almost dive from here. You guys are great. Thank you. Okay. We're going to head deep south on this one.
In a Memphis morning in an old motel off the Southern Highway. I was a pale poor kid from an English city. She was a cold black dancer from Mississippi. Rita Jean and a British Bobby, well, they turned some heads in the motel lobby. Of the night, that's the way things are when you cross that line on the color bar. You gotta hold fast to the hungry ears. You gotta know just who you are. You gotta hold fast to the hungry ears. I'll break down the color. I'll break down the color. I'll break down. Break down that color bar. Midnight on a yellow moon in the skinny arms of my uncool youth. Oh, the summer rain and a sweat poured down. I was born dumb and poor, but all grown now. Local steam and the flashing lights, it puts some heat in the morning when reality bites. Red face, I saw a sign of the times. I saw 100 mean years at the back of his mind. You gotta hold fast to the hungry years. You gotta know just who you are. You gotta hold fast to the hungry years. I'll break down the color. I'll break down the color. I'll break down. Break down the color. Play it, boys. We'll be right back. drifting like a fog on the Mississippi Delta. After all these years, I know what they're talking about. I know just what they're hiding in the deep, deep south. You gotta hold fast to the hungry ears. You gotta know just who you are. Break down. You gotta hold fast to the hungry ears. You gotta know just who you are. You gotta hold fast to the hungry ears. Break down the color. Break down the color. Break down. Break down that color bar.
And anybody ask me why I wanted to form a band, get a life.
Strat dilemma.
Oh, that cost us a second of air time.
sorts of shenanigans, huh?
They're not really that bitter and twisted. Kick it up even more here. Want to thank Lightning 100 again. This is a great thing they're doing here. I want to thank you all in particular for coming down and seeing us and making us feel welcome here in Nashville. You guys are really great. Thank you. This is a kind of hodgepodge scrapbook about this great country. This is called America on Trial, and now we get blamed for everything.
Century. It's a I'm drowning fast. Help me stand on my feet. I'm short of breath. I'm on my knees. I'm at the judgment seat. Coach, he saw Columbus put America on trial. The golden eagle's golden feet couldn't hope to raise a smile. But here on the edge of a century, it's America on trial. Here on the edge of a century, it's America.
I don't think they played enough for us tonight, do you? Let's see if we can get into one more song, The Farm Dogs. Come on! Farm Dogs. Right. You guys gotta work.
Real easy.
Excitement's among Walt Baxter's dressing.
Can't you bear with us, because we're going to do something for you that's kind of Farm Dog's version of rap. So we need a little tune up. We'll be right with you. Hang on, just give us a second. I also need a bit of a prompt tune.
So we owe this song a little bit too. Guys that taught us about music when we were kids in England, and we listened to people like Lightning Hopkins, Sonny Terry, Brown and McGee, and lots of wonderful American artists. So this is our nod to them. This is their style of music, but it's the music we grew up on and the music that we love, and that's the reason that we put this band together, so we get a chance to play this stuff.
It's kind of a bizarre story, so just go along with it. Also, I don't remember all the words either. Fuck it. Years ago, I seen him sitting on a couple of stools, slick back hair looking two-ton cool. Two desperados at the silver screen, a couple of legends, a lean and mean. I thought I'd died, I thought it was a dream, but it was Dennis Hopper and Harry Dean. Oh. seen smoking camels and throwing back shots while a go-go girl peeled her fishnets off. Talking about life and the things they'd seen. They rapped about Peckinpah and Jimmy Dean. Now them sons of bitches had up and died, but hell, these two were still alive. Well, a hopper wigged out, but he'd come to grips. From giant to apocalypse. But Harry Dean, he'd poured his guts into blue-collar roles for all of us. A hollow and honed, and you could read his face. From Cool Hand Luke to outer space. Hopper and Harry Dean. The drinks kept coming thick and fast as the cinematic eyes relive the past. Those gnarly faces told a tale of innocence lost along the trail. They found it hung in tooth and nail through Peruvian nights and Mexican jails. They beat the system and seen the sun. They slept with a pistol and slept with a gun. Thicker than sin, like bacon grease on a trucker's chin. Well, there's no one like them, but there's those that try. There's the great and the good and the ones that die. There's the straight and the gay and the bad and the bi. There's the ones that soar and the ones that fly. Big fat man, but Brando's looking like he ate Japan. And Bobby De Niro, well, is too fucking weird. And Pacino's all method up to his ears. But Jack's real cool, but he's too laid back. And the Brat Pack sucks, but you all know that. Yeah. It's way past midnight, maybe one or two, when they grab their smokes and slit up them stools. And as the neon hit them with reds and blues, I can see in their eyes that slow burning fuse. No pissy damn cracker, no sad little flame, just a couple of missiles on a downtown train. Well, there's two-fisted fighters and two-fisted drinkers, there's the ignorant masses and the competent thinkers. These days it's about the real thing, but in that downtown bar I saw a couple of kings. And while money and crap go hand in hand, and bigger is better is the law of the land, there's still some men with guts and roots who can sniff out a weasel in a three-piece suit. Build your screens the size of a field, make a volume knob the width of a wheel, cause for power and presence there's no damn screen big enough for Dennis Hopper and Harry Dean. And them two just vanished the way they came, like a couple of chainsaws in a hurricane.
Thank you very much.